Canelo Alvarez?
I'm sorry?
What's your thoughts on Canelo Alvarez?
Oh, he's one of the best. He's accomplished a lot and gave up the good work. I mean, focusing in boxing and working hard, sacrifices, doing that discipline, he will last in boxing.
Did you ever have thoughts of fighting him at one point in time when he was 54?
I think 54 is too much for me because I'm 5'7", 5'6", 5'7". It's not. If I became a 5'9", and then I can play more. after the
stretch.
Margarita.
The Margarito fight, they asked me about if I'm going to defend my belt. I told them, no, give it to them. Thank you. I'm going back to, thank you. I'm going back to 147. I said, what I have done and why I'm moving up to 154, and it's good experience.
Manny, you've never been off for 2 full years like you are now. What is going to be the impact in terms of your timing and whatnot in the ring, the layoff?
You know, good thing for me because to have a two years layoff, like rest, because of my body. I've been in boxing since when I was 12, nonstop. That's nonstop. And then good thing for me that I rested 2 years of when I back to training, like I feel like when I was young, like, you know, my desire, my, you know, it's fun. Yeah.
Manny, does it ever enter your mind, especially maybe when you walk into this building? I know the fight is at T-Mobile, but you've been in the MGM Grand for so many of your biggest wins. But it was 20 years ago this year, a couple of months ago.
My fight is here, first time. My first fight in America is here.
No, I know, I was ringside, but I'm saying, 20 years ago, when you come here and you think, like, where'd the time go? Like, what are your thoughts when you think about everything that's happened in 20 years since? To knock out Lidwaba here and all the great fights since.
I'm thinking that too. I'm thinking that, last 20 years ago, I'm here, my first fight with Lidwaba. Supporting main event with De La Hoya is Castillejo, June 23rd.
Yeah, good memory. And do you have good thoughts about, you think about that when you walk in this building?
Yeah, I'm so thankful to MGM for always supporting us, promoting Manny Pacquiao.